Hi everyone, I'm Mandy. Today, I'm going to talk about a hot topic that's been going around town. It is related to the PSLE. It is actually the Chinese Oral Passage from 2020. Let's look at it in great detail today. Now, let's look at the PSLE Chinese Oral 2020 in detail. This is produced by Lynette. Let's look at the passage. Difficult words are highlighted in yellow. 富兰克林是美国历史上一位伟大的科学家和政治家。坐在农村里的一个农夫非常仰慕他的大名，于是农夫决定去拜访他。道别时，农夫要求富兰克林赠送他几个字，因此他在纸上写下“今日事今日毕”。农夫兴高采烈地回家了。到家后， 农夫看到他的家人已经把麦割好，却没有把麦搬进家里。家人说：“我们已经工作了10多个小时，很累了。”农夫想起富兰克林写给他的那些字，便对家人说：“不可以，今日事今日毕。”就在那天晚上，下起了倾盆大雨。 农夫很庆幸麦已搬进了家里。So that's the whole passage. Now, can we find the difficult words in the Chinese flashcards? Of course. Let's look for them in the Chinese flashcards. So these are the words. 富兰克林, 富, you can find it in P4, Chapter 6, Card 9. 丰富, it means rich in. 蓝, 并不在我们的 flashcards 里面, 所以我们到下一个字。 富兰克林的课, you can find it in P6, Chapter 1, Card Number 2. 不过是以克服, 所以呢, 克服困难, overcome. 富兰克林的灵, you can find it in P6, Chapter 8, Card 15. 我们寻找了几天,终于在森林里找到他们了。Even if you cannot find it as the main word, it would be in the 造句. So, 灵, 美国, 国, 美其实很简单啦, so I'm going to skip this word. So I'm going to focus on 国. You can find this in P3, Chapter 12 of the textbook, Card 6. In the flashcards, it is numbered as Card Number 6. 国庆, 国. P3, Card 12. 卫, you can find this in the P3 syllabus, Card 12, Chapter 9. 他是一位音乐神童，5岁就会编曲了，所以呢是一位，所以位是在造句里面。伟大, you can find this in the P6 syllabus, Chapter 3, Card 11. 伟大, the exact word. It means great. 李光耀先生是位伟大的人物。科学, find this in P5, Chapter 2, Card Number 3. 小拼看不懂这些科学问题。注, P3, Chapter 15, Card 15. 忍不住. Now, for those of you who do not have the flashcards, you can check the textbook or you can check the 词语手册. The word is inside. So it is 忍不住. 注. 农村, 村, is in P4 syllabus, Chapter 9, Card 16. 旅途结束后, 小英就离开度假村了. Over here, we use it as 度假村, but you will still see the word, and the 汉语拼音 is just at the bottom. 农夫, you can find this in P3, Chapter 10, Card 15. Same thing, you can find it in the 造句. 农夫把摘好的水果放进篮子里。农夫。下一个字，民。You can find it in P3, Chapter 2, Cut Number 1. 民 is the exact word. Named, 你叫什么名字？决定。This is also in P3 syllabus. It's in Chapter 10, Cut 14. 决定。So we have the exact word.Decide. 小拼决定明天去买文具。拜访，拜访的访。You can find it in P4, Chapter 8, Cut 16. In the flashcards, it is 采访。不过呢，还是同一个字，访。记者正在事发现场采访附近的居民。访 You will also see the 汉语拼音 on the reverse side. 道别道 is in P4 syllabus, chapter 13, cut 3. It is in the 造句，你应该承认错误，然后道歉。所以呢，道在这里呢，我们是用于道歉。道别的别。Also in P4, Chapter 13, Cut 12. 特别，所以我们用特别。It means special. 下一个字，要求。You can find in P4 syllabus as well. Same thing, Chapter 13, but it is in Cut 4.这个要求太过分了，我必须拒绝。所以在造句里面，要求。下一个字，赠送。You can find this in P6 syllabus, Chapter 3, Cut 1. 赠送。So we have the exact word in the flashcards. To be given as a gift. 赠送。Next one, 几几个人 It's in P3 syllabus, chapter 7, cut 8. 小英病了几天没来学校，所以这个呢是在造句里面。几因此 P4, chapter 11, cut 11. So we have the exact word, 因此 Therefore.小明上课时不专心，因此被余伟老师骂了。今日事今日毕，今日事和今日其实都很简单，所以呢，我们直接以毕为目标。It is in P6, Chapter 10, Cut Number 1. 毕业，毕业 means to graduate.努力六年后，我们终于毕业了。毕业，兴高采烈，这是一个很常出的成语。You will see this very often. It is in P5 syllabus, chapter 11, cut number 9. Again, we have the exact words, 兴高采烈。It means to be in high spirits. 我们兴高采烈得到环球影城游玩。班。It is found in P3, Chapter 7, Cut Number 12. 搬动 We do not have the exact one. In actual fact, we have something better. So we combine it with 动 So it becomes 搬动 It means to move something. 你搬动椅子的时候别发出太大的声响搬动工作 You can find this in P3, Chapter 11, Cut 14.在造句里面，请你尽快完成工作。所以工作累 It is found in P3, Chapter 8, Cut 12. So we have the exact word as you can see on the screen. 累 It means tired. 搬家好累。下一个，倾盆大雨，这是一个很常见的成语。You will see this very often, so make sure you know what this means and you know how to use it. It is from P4, Chapter 2, Card Number 4.倾盆大雨, as you can see, we have the exact 成语 in the flashcards. So, it's the entire flashcard. It is from P4, Chapter 2. Heavy downpour, 打雷闪电,倾盆大雨的,太可怕了。倾盆大雨。庆幸。我们先找到庆,比如说庆祝。P3, Chapter 12, Card 6.在这里呢，我们是把它写成国庆，所以呢，也是庆祝的一种庆。National Day， 新加坡的国庆日是8月9日。庆幸的幸 ，You can find this in P5 Chapter 4 Card 15。幸福 ，Yes。Usually we will pair it with 幸福 because it is a very positive word. It means happiness.Or blissful. 拥有健康的身体是件非常幸福的事。As you can see, there are a lot of words from P3 and P4 syllabus. The numbers are 11 words are from P3, that's 44%. 8 words are from P4, that's 32%. Add them together and it's a whopping 76% that are from the lower primary Chinese syllabus. So now you know how important it is to get a firm foundation before the PSLE year. Now, how do you get a firm foundation in lower primary Chinese? First, you have to read more. Two, you have to practice more. And lastly, you have to drill more regularly for Chinese.It takes some time to get a firm foundation, so do not think that, my child is only in P3, he's only in P4, it's okay. No, it's never okay. It takes time, energy, and effort. So it's always best to start early. Always plan for the future. So other than doing these three things, alternatively, you can also get our Chinese flashcards.